Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 3 of Dante's Inferno. Move left stick in any direction to move along the wire. Hold the right B to leap forward to the A to leap over the wire. Direction, hold right B, hold B to charge the slider. The longer you charge, the further it goes.
Our sins without confession.
Would a bishop lie?
promise me you will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
So earning unholy experience unlocks higher unholy levels. You have earned unholy level 1. No abilities are now unlocked at this level. Your staff is now more powerful. Change level obtained. Experience collected. So on. So that's 1,500. Yeah, if it's terrible, it's your mum. Yeah, hold X to cut the desk backwards and forwards. So that's in the air, isn't it? Right, it looks like it. What do you do? Show on. Dante's gravitate now reaches enemies at a great distance. This is that counter hitting it. Bible line. lot of enemies. Now we've got this one again. How is he controlling it? The city near whose name this with the street. So it's quick time then. And save. I ain't doing all that yet.
Beyond Limbo is the fallen King Minos, judge of the damned. But for those who remain in Limbo, the rest shall be sentenced to the circles below.
sword of fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
The unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes.
I'm going to see what's wrong with Sally. Since I've been over here. You have found an unholy level 2, no abilities are now unlocked at this level. Any unholy experience unlocked is now available. Burning eyes. Send it back into the abyss. What is that? The relic hunter. You have found a new relic. Eyes of Saint Lucia. Precious. Find a P.S Don't. You have found a P.S Don't, find all three stones to ultimately absolve the damage. I don't think this game storyline's that long, if they're the only collectibles in this whole game. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or maybe not. Continue it to 25. On to the next save point, whatever comes. If it is a small storyline, then I do a holy line, or holy, in the next playthrough of it, if it is a different ending. I think that is the way. So let's see what's up here. So there's definitely a door I can go up. What's the right way and what's the wrong way? So hope you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see you don't have to, and in a bit.